Thank heavens! As you can see, I have become trapped by this piece of amber. Trapped and captured. Although I want nothing more than to be with this amber forever, I must ask, can you rescue me from its embrace? While I wait for bitter salvation, I shall stare into its golden depths. Rescued me. But at what cost? My beloved amber is no more. So be it.
Thank you. Oh, no. I've lost all the eggs. Hammond is gonna be extremely cross with me. You idiot, Roy! This is no time for yolks! Oh, darn it! That's one of them, but there's more out there.
Just pretend it's Easter.
You just saved my job, mister. I mean, if I had been fired, well, yeah, I might have learned something from this experience, but not now.